So, a few weeks ago, an associate of mine had to burn a video project onto a dual-layer disc. Now, unfortunately, the video on the DVD would cut out three-fourths of the way through playback. We quickly deduced that it may have been the disc burning speed, so we went to change it, and unfortunately, Final Cut Pro X does not allow you to set or change DVD burning speeds. And most likely, the machine went faster than the disc could handle. Thankfully, there is a quick workaround for that. If you go to the share menu and hit DVD, export the DVD as a disc image instead of through the DVD burner, like so. Make sure all the settings are as you want and save it. Alright, and now open the disk image up in Disk Utility, which is in Applications in the Utility folder, if it isn't already in your dock, which it is here. Make sure the disk image comes up in Disk Utility, and hit Burn, and then you can set the burn speeds. Now, I'm given the options of 1x, 2x, 4x, and 8x on the computer at work. It's just 2, 4, and 8. I'll give you some information here. At 1 times burning speed, it takes 55 to 60 minutes. At 2 times speed, it takes about 25 to 30 minutes for this thing to burn. At 4 times speed, it's 14 to 16 minutes. And at 8 times speed, it's 8 to 9 minutes. At least that's what I've been told based on DVD burning and media quality concepts from Digital FAQ. I recommend you go with the slowest burning speed, as that tends towards less burn errors than higher speeds. The article that I've referenced in the description disagrees with that approach, but my experience has taught me that lower burn speeds are reliable, if not foolproof. Now, while I haven't personally tested it, this tip should work with older versions of Final Cut Pro X, and as a matter of fact, it should work with any program like Titanium Toast or even the Legacy iDVD, which I still use, by the way. I know, that sounds silly. Basically any program that allows you to export a DVD video disc image. So, I hope that has helped you out. Stay tuned for more videos.